Hi, this is Shel Meyerhoff from Chagrin Valley Custom Furniture, chief furniture maker and president and everything here. I had the pleasure of coming into Matt and Molly Kane's house, and they gave me the honor of building this gorgeous table for them. This table is made out of barn beams that were sliced down into 2-inch thick by 6-inch wide slats. And what we did on this table is we laid them out in a certain way where you see all the nice, beautiful grains and knots. And they say they like it, but I'll let you hear directly from them. And also, you'll notice we put a beautiful steel base on the bottom that actually the Canes found themselves, right? And they brought it to my attention and we had it built. So what I'd like to do is have them talk with you just a little bit about the kind of service they got, the help that we gave them in regards to design, and a little bit about the workmanship. So who wants to go first? You look like you're ready.
Okay.
Well, we've been just so happy with Shel and his company and building this table. It's been a great experience, and it was a nice balance of us kind of giving our ideas and you kind of guiding us along the way and just helping us to create this beautiful table.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Is there something you'd like to say, Matt?
Sure. Yep. So like you were saying, we knew we wanted a table that had some character to it and had sort of a more industrial feel to the base, but we really weren't sure how to execute that vision. And so it was really a fun process to work with you and your team at the company there to sort of guide us through the steps and the creative process to really explore the different options available. And we just couldn't be more thrilled with the way it turned out, getting that sort of reclaimed barn wood so we can feature the heritage of Ohio here right in our table, but still retaining some of that more industrial feel on the base. And I think it was just really fun to work through the design decisions with you and to sort of go through each of those steps along the way. And your professionalism and creativity both went hand in hand, and it was just a really fun experience for the process, and then like we said, we just couldn't be happier with the end result. So it's really, really fun.
Thank you again for the honor of building for you, letting me into your house, and I'm glad you love this project, and I hope you pass this down to your kids and this goes down many, many generations. Thank you.
Thanks.